Hey everyone, here we are. We're halfway there. It's week four. Today I'm going to be talking about communication. Communication is key to any successful organization, and an important aspect of communication is public relations. In our educational systems, within our school districts, the community and the stakeholders play important roles in what happens in our schools. Some aspects of communication and public relations in action are: there should be specific goals and missions that the Public Relations Board lives by. Identifying the community's needs via external and internal analysis is very important. Objectives and strategies should be clear and supported by research, and ultimately, action must take place. Remember, it is important to use various platforms of communication and public relations to ensure that all demographic and socioeconomical statuses, that their needs are met. Here are a few tools. Mass media reinforces attitudes, but it will not help change the attitudes. It's a more traditional way, but it works, especially things like radio, TV, emails, newsletters. Interpersonal meetings, calls, home visits are great for changing attitudes, but in some cases they are poor in providing information that's needed. PTA meetings, that's a good resource. Social media, as we know, is a big thing that's going on right now. So social media is important as well. Hey, some people use Facebook, some use Twitter. There are so many different platforms that can be used because we want to make sure the information is passed along, and it creates traffic and it creates awareness about what's going on in our schools and communities. But we have to be sure and be careful that distractions are not taking place in the classrooms and amongst our community. So again, we're learning about communication and public relations. It's important and it's essential to any organization. See you next time.